Hey you guys, today I want to talk about the Keyblade War from the Age of Feritos. Union Cross built up to this historic moment, only to quickly gloss over it and move on. This was the reason why the world splintered into the different worlds that we traveled to through Gummy Space. A lot of Union Cross seemed to be a lot of filler and stories about teammates rather than the Keyblade War, though I think this story is much darker. The Heartless that we fight to collect Lux are just projections from the Book of Prophecies, right? As are the worlds we traveled to. Does that mean Keyblade wielders are just slicing at the empty air in an empty land, or are the projections changing what they see? We've seen a number of different times where Keyblade wielder was tricked into fighting someone else. In 358 over 2 days, we saw both Xion and Roxas mistake each other for Heartless and would have struck each other down if Axel hadn't stepped in. In Union Cross, we fight a projection of our own Union leader. It turns out that it was Ava actually, and she was testing us to see if we were worthy of joining the Dan Alliance and made herself look like our Union leader. Notice how when you damage Ava, Lux appears that we collect. In the opening of Union Cross, we learn that the world has fallen to darkness, but that small fragments of light survived in the hearts of children. Every enemy you strike with your Keyblade produces light, but why? If they were just a projection, why would they produce anything? And if they were actually Heartless, wouldn't they release darkness? I believe that the Heartless projected from the Book of Prophecies are actually changing the appearance of other Keyblade wielders. In the opening of back cover, it says that the Union leaders used the power of the Book of Prophecies to create these projections. If they were just given these books though, how would they know how to use it? Obviously the Master Masters guided them to read these books, which also means he probably guided them on how to use these projections. I could definitely see him forgetting to mention that the Keyblade wielders would be striking each other down in order to harvest this light to keep the darkness at bay. And that is my crazy theory. I think that every time we go on missions and strike down Heartless, we are actually striking down other Keyblade wielders. I think it'd be awesome to be attacking a Heartless and right at the finishing blow, the projection like fails or something glitches out and we see another Keyblade wielder as like we're slicing through them. I think that would be such a stunning and like jaw-dropping moment. But I would love to hear your thoughts on this. Do you think this is likely or do you think this is a huge reach? Let me know down in the comments below. Anyways, incredibly short video. There's not too much to the theory. I just have seen a couple of different things where I noticed, hey, like we've seen multiple times where people are tricked into fighting someone they think is a Heartless or they think is bad. Then it turns out that it's someone else. So I definitely think that this could be happening for the Keyblade wielders in the Age of Feritos. Anyways, the cards on screen show the places where I'm sometimes active, so follow the links down below to stay connected. If you enjoyed this, click the cards on screen to see some other theories. Subscribe or share this, and I'll see you in the next video.